I work mainly with acrylic and inks. My preferred subjects are portraits, but I work in two different styles. One which you call as a realistic style, something like this, and other is inspired by Bleth dolls, where I make characters like Indian deities, Indian gods, or famous celebrities like Frida Kahlo or Marilyn Monroe in a doll form. And the other is portraits. The common factor in both my paintings are vibrant colors, vibrant hues, and my main emphasis is always on eyes. I love making eyes. Currently, I'm working on a series of women portraits which showcase different sides of women, women empowerment, fearless women. My main character is always women, whether I'm making a doll or I'm making a realistic painting. That's the main theme which runs in most of my paintings.